Hi. You might have seen in almost all the frames that the exterior beams are usually laid or are supported on the column edges. So how do we reflect that in while modeling in ETABS? This video will show the procedure to model a beam supported on the column edges. For that purpose, I have already drawn four columns on a grid of 10 feet by 10 feet. The column dimensions are 16 inches into 8 inches, while the beam dimensions already defined are 8 inches into 12 inches. So let's first draw the beams. Section is already defined. So here are our beams. To model this beam on the corner of the column, we'll be using a command called insertion point in assign menu. And in this video tutorial, we'll be only using the cardinal point option for moving the beam element to the corner. Please note that the width of the beam is equivalent to the left side about the neutral axis of the column. That is, the width of the beam is 8 inches and the half width of the column is 8 inches also. So in a way, what we will do is to move the beam the right corner of the beam we will be moving to its the centroid of the column, which will give us an offset of 4 inches that is needed to be needed for the beam to be modeled on the corner of a column. So for that, you will have to select the beam, go to assign, frame, insertion point. For columns, the default cardinal point is 10 centroid. When a beam is drawn, you can see it in the 3D view here. For the column, it's shown as 10, but for the beams, it is top center. So what we will do is select top right for our beam, and then apply. Okay. Now let's see it in extruded view. You can see that now the beam has been moved over to the left of the column, and the neutral axis or the grid line is to the top right of the beam. Hence, that's why we chose the top right option. So for the column on the right, we have to move it to the right direction. And so for that, we'll be using the cardinal point option of top left as the grid line will be to the top left of the moved beam object. Apply. Okay. Let's see it in extruded view. You can see this has been moved over to the column corner. If the column width was more than the current width, that is 16 inches, then we would have to use the frame joint offsets from cardinal point option for offsetting the beam. We will explain it in another video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.